I told you, we don't know if he's dead.
Let's hope he is. Otherwise...
Otherwise, how about you tell us about the ship?
The Sangre de Toro was a Panama-registered freighter. Went missing at 49 off the coast of Peru.
And you have no idea why he wanted it, or what was on it, or how it wound up in the desert?
No, I don't. But if he wants it, so do we. Good luck.
Hey, I think I got a solution.
Roger that. Tiger!
Using these images to find the Sangre de Toro.
I still don't get why Kirilenko would want some old freighter.
I guess we're gonna find out. Ghost Rider, this is Bravo 2-2. Can you check this frequency? 011 Alpha?
Yeah, okay, three hits. I'm adding them to your nav map.
Thank you. Then I got it.